Selfish achieving in self the sunset, the broken by his side. He found that love was too much of a net, and the soul inside him cried for the words he held to die. She's a little scared, she's so in love with him. As the night ends and the stars bend, neither of them has really been listening to each other, holding closer, only breathing themselves at the end. A crowded morning descends, she's without him. The day shines the same in her eyes, the skies appear same as night. She thinks it's too far, but her will makes her stand tall. She takes it all in as she breathes. She forgets all hope. Still, she speaks words in between. And she tries to close her eyes, though she fears it means goodbye. She needs to let him go, but her state betrays her so. She'll survive if she smiles. Though her soul has spent these miles chasing shattered memories, fading around the bed, the guilt resounding in her head, until she's fading all she sees. I visit her tonight's nightmare, so awake in the wake of absent care. She's a little scared, she's so lost inside of him when the stars are drawn down. Will the blue reach the red of the secret emotion she has fed until that tear breaks the surface of her hurt? And she learns the saddest truth, that loneliness is the result of missing what you never want to lose. Her words are turning white, don't they see? And she wonders and she wonders, but nothing else can set her free. And she dreamed her lovely schemes to escape sweet tragedy. She's a little scared. His presence lingers everywhere. The moment's gone, she's shadowing her fear. Beautiful loss, more precious than she knows. The saddest truth is where her realization must go. The past can imagine she could, like, capture you. Convince you with lies of waste of love of the deepest truth. She won't be gone, she won't be lost, cause she can't give up at any cost. The sweet child, does she even recognize herself? She kind of grits when the cold sun forces suddenly to see the freedom she had won. And in that moment she was running, and with the next one, she was free. Now sometimes when it's darker, she has forgotten dreams, and she's fighting, commiserating with the broken by his side. Will you see the light torn into a million pieces and reflected in his eyes? What can they say? What hurts have they to push her away? Because she loves, because she cries, because she misses, although she tries. Why can't they see her words behind the white? The saddest tear blotted from her mind. They'll never see it because they can't breathe it. They can't breathe it. They only believe in her rose-colored lies. To his memory tied, she wears a sigh and writes half-hearted smiles. You forget cry after a while, sweet child. Try to close your eyes. This time, mean your goodbyes. The saddest truth is no repeating.